Hi leaders, I am here. Today we are going to be talking about tough love. So yesterday we talked about emotional intelligence. Today we are gonna get tough, we're gonna get gritty, and we're gonna talk about the Sentinel. And I had to look that up because I was listening to all these Navy SEAL leadership books, which are super exciting, super motivating. I think it's a really good thing for us to study because they, in the SEALs, they study how to be the best leader possible. And something I took from that is the sentinel. And what a sentinel is like a guard or somebody that keeps watch, and creating that in our mind today. So creating a guard, like actually visualizing a guard in front of your mind, and then being super tough with ourselves about that, like we were talking about yesterday, is it helpful? Well, today we're going to be thinking about and talking about is if it's not helpful, then we're going to have that sentinel in front of our mind that says, you're not coming in. Like, you, no way, it's not happening. And it's because I'm on a mission to spread love and create positivity, and this isn't helping. This thought isn't helping. This maybe media input isn't helping. This surrounding myself with somebody that's negative isn't helping. So these things that are not helping, like that we figured out from yesterday, if you haven't listened to yesterday's video, go back and listen to that. So yesterday we were this really sweet, kind voice of, is it helpful? Today we're gonna create a bodyguard in front of our mind that says, if it's not helpful, we're going to interject. And we're gonna get in front of that thought and say, no way, you're not coming in. It's a time for us to kind of develop some tough love with ourselves and say, if it's not helpful, I'm not gonna let it in. And that comes from our physical environment first. So that's an easier thing for us to control, right? So the media that we're putting into our mind, it's important to stay educated, but we all know that there's a very easy line to cross between, is it helpful for me to stay educated on what is part of staying healthy right now? And then also, what is just my obsession with wanting more information? And then where that boundary is drawn to say, okay, here I'm gonna set a boundary for myself. This is what's useful. And then I'm going to put my bodyguard there, my sentinel, my guard in front of my mind, and say, I'm gonna practice tough love with myself and say, this food isn't helpful. I'm not gonna let it in. This piece of media is not helpful. I'm not gonna let it in. Having a conversation with somebody that is going to be toxic for me, I'm not gonna let it in. I'm gonna surround myself with people who are gonna build me up. I'm going to look at those things that are helping me to be a better person and helping me to accomplish my mission. So it's not just to be a better person, but if our mission is to create as much positive change as we can in our environment, then we have to create a guard around that mission. And anything that tries to hurt it or tries to knock us off our course, we're gonna be really tough and say, I'm not doing that. I'm taking a step back and I'm not gonna eat that thing. I'm not gonna put that thing into my mind. And thinking about that, I like the analogy of like thinking about what we put into our mind also and what we put into our mouth, because those are two sources of input that really is everything about our output. So thinking about what we put in our mind, what we put in our mouth, and that everything that that goes into our being has to pass through our sentinel. And our sentinel's overall mission is to keep us on our purpose of being that positive light right now for all the people in our life. So if it's helpful, great, it's coming in. If it's not, then our sentinel is gonna stand there and say, you're not coming in, whether that's sugar, whether that's alcohol, whether that's negativity from people or media or whatever it is. But our sentinel is standing there and, sorry, if you're not gonna contribute to our purpose of helping others, you're not coming in. So today we're gonna practice tough love, get that sentinel, picture what that looks like. You can even name your sentinel, and get a really tough bodyguard for your mouth, for your mind, and practice that of turning that information or that input away and saying, I'm on a mission right now. My mission is to help others. And above all else, that is the most important to me. And I'm not letting anything in that doesn't contribute to my mission. So name your sentinel today. Look at that. Think about how you can implement that into your life today. And then I will see you guys tomorrow. Getting tough, getting gritty today, ladies. Mwah. Love you guys.